the distinguished delegate of Bhutan to make a statement.
Madam President, distinguished delegates, let me take this opportunity to specifically talk about the 13th SDG, which is having paramount importance to us. Sustainable Development Goal 13 calls for urgent action to combat climate change and its impacts. Climate change is a reality, and we all are experiencing its disastrous effects. Madam President, situated in the folds of High Himalayas, my country, Bhutan, is among the most fragile of ecologies. We worry, witness, and experience helplessly the devastating and destabilizing impacts of climate change, both in their frequency and intensity. In July this year, we in Bhutan suffered extensive destruction and damage to property and infrastructure caused by the unprecedented flash floods. Madam President, Bhutan's commitment and contribution to conservation and preservation of the environment, protection of biodiversity, and combating climate change has been widely acknowledged. The commitment dates back to more than two decades when we took a strong decision to shift our forest policy away from revenue generation towards environmental protection by banning the exports of raw timber despite our limited resources. Further, in 2008, we pledged to safeguard our forests through a constitutional mandate that require a minimum of 60% of land under forest cover. And more importantly, we have ratified the Paris Climate Agreement, which strengthens our vision to protect the planet. Madam President, the pursuit of happiness is a fundamental human goal and embodies the spirit of the 2030 Agenda. On this occasion, let us reaffirm our commitment and work towards transforming our world into a better place. I wish great success to all member states. Thank you, and Tashi Dalek.